Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. In my this video I will tell you how to enable or disable to view attributes inspection in any Samsung Android device. So if you want to view the attribute inspection, I will tell you how you can easily do it. Follow all the steps, watch complete video, and if you are new here, don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon. Now let's watch the video.